Muay Thai and kickboxing world champion Stan Fairtex. Asha Roka looking for a chance to get on the inside and fire away with those hands. Catches the kicking leg, counters with the hands down, the knees from Asha Roka. High knee! Stan Fairtex! Oohs and ahs from the crowd here in Bangkok. Stan Fairtex, don't forget to follow One Championship across all social media. On YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. High knees and a right hand from Stan! The crowd responds to a takedown from Stan Fairtex!
You can see Stamp's got that side control, steps easily over into mount.
Full mount for Stan Fairtex! She tries to bust it up and work the crowd and pound. Here comes Fairtex! This crowd going bananas! Measures her with the ground and pound. Asha Roka on her back. 2 minutes remaining. First round. It's all Stan Fairtex at the moment. Controlling Stan's posture, not allowing the two-sport world champion to posture up and land the ground and pound. Is she going to give it back? No, Stamp still has the mount. There's a hammer fist strike. She postures up again. Show the armbar! The armbar! Can she get it? Can she take home the arm of the boxer? No, not quite yet. A guillotine, a knee, another knee.
Oh, there's a choke. Oh, but choose to let it go.
Downward elbows there from Stan Fairtex. Ground and pound from Fairtex. Roka with no place to go. Gives up her back. Fairtex hammering away. Can Roka see out the round? She does indeed. It's all one-way traffic. It's all driving in the direction of Stan Fairtex. Stan biding her time. Roka powers through with a right hand, high knee. Roundhouse kick, right hand from Stan Fairtex. Jab two from Asha Roka. Stan goes to the legs. One way to slow down the boxing of Roka is to take out her legs. Another big top-topping leg kick from Stan Fairtex. Cracks the leg again to Stan Fairtex. Stan Fairtex is the queen of kickboxing, the queen of Muay Thai. But the mixed martial arts queen of the Atomweight division is Angela Lee. Look at the pivot as Stan Fairtex thunders in these roundhouse kicks.
That exposed the side of her head just like that. Stan goes high.
Oh, look at the torque. Jab two from Roka. That's a better start from the Indian. High knee! The Muay Thai quick from Stan Fairtex. A barrage of knees from Stan.
Stan's going to spin her to the left here. Yep, puts her on her back.
Oh, mounts her again!
Oh, mount.
And she did it easily. Now can she posture up? You can see Asha Roka holding down the head, holding down the left arm, now holding both arms, now they're both free. Elbow, another one, between the eyes of Asha Roka, now she gives up her back. Stan Fairtex softens her up, Roka with no place to go. Stamp's gonna try and choke her out. Is it the beginning of the end? Roka trying to defend. Stan Fairtex attached to her back. And a long time to go here. Plenty of time for Stan. Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes! The submission Thailand wanted to see. Stan Fairtex taps out Asha Roka.
By way of rear naked choke, Stan Fairtex.
A massive ovation for Stan Fairtex in Bangkok. The queen of kickboxing and Muay Thai. says she wants to become a three-sport world champion.